and students of Blyth Academy. Welcome to our annual Peace Assembly. This year's assembly is a live recording highlighting the important messages of peace. It is also a time to reflect on world peace, both past and present, and a time to honor all the men and women who have fought for our freedom and continue to do so. That is why I am wearing this special poppy today. You will see some of our students performing meaningful and very touching songs, poems, and video clips to help commemorate the meaning and relevance of peace. Unfortunately, there continues to be conflict, war, and unsettled disputes in some parts of the world. We must hope and pray that they communicate and work together to resolve their issues. We need a world of kindness and hope where all people can coexist in harmony and freedom. A huge thank you goes out to Mr. McLaren and his Assemblies and Special Events Committee for putting this special live video together. We hope our entire school community enjoys this year's virtual Peace Assembly. Thank you.
Je suis honorée d'être avec vous aujourd'hui pour la première fois depuis mon arrivée ici au Qatar pour commémorer le jour du souvenir. As Canada's new ambassador to the state of Qatar, I look forward to meeting many of you over the coming weeks. I am always touched when I see Canadians volunteer their time and put a lot of effort in organizing such events as tonight's event, Remembrance Day 2022. I would therefore like to thank Blyth Academy staff, students, and all the volunteers who put this event together.
Chaque année, lors de la période qui précède le jour du souvenir,
nous soulignons la semaine des vétérans du 5 au 11 novembre. En tant que Canadiens, nous avons le devoir de nous souvenir des sacrifices de toutes les personnes qui ont servi notre pays en temps de guerre, de conflits militaires et en temps de paix, et de leur rendre hommage. This year's theme, service, courage, and sacrifice at home, around the world, and across generations, encompasses the range of Canada's military experience. For more than a century, Canada's diverse population of veterans have served in many operations, from the battlefields around the world to disaster response efforts. Let us express our gratitude and inspire friends and families to take an active role in remembrance, whether we are in Canada or overseas. At home, during the COVID-19 pandemic, Canadian military personnel deployed to long-term care facilities in provinces at the request of local civil authorities to help protect Canadians and minimize the impact of the health crisis. They also supported northern and remote communities. This is not the first time they have responded to disasters and crisis in Canada in the last decades and across the country. Most recently, as communities in Atlantic Canada and Eastern Quebec face the devastating impact of Hurricane Fiona, our Canadian Armed Forces are doing everything it takes to help. To the Canadians who have served and sacrificed to defend our country, promote peace in the world, and help Canadians on home soil, we are forever thankful and we will always remember. Lest we forget, n'oublions jamais.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. إن الله حرم قتل النفس والإفساد في الأرض على مر العصور والأزمان والأديان، وذكر ذلك في القرآن الكريم في أكثر من سورة وآية. قال الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم: أفشوا السلام بينكم. قال الله تعالى: أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إنه من قتل نفسا بغير نفس أو فساد في الأرض فكأنما قتل الناس جميعا، ومن أحياها فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا، ولقد جاءتهم رسلنا بالبينات ثم إن كثيرا منهم بعد ذلك في الأرض لمسرفون. صدق الله العظيم.
Peace be upon you. It is used as a greeting within Muslim communities. Allah has forbidden the killing of the soul and the corruption on the earth over the ages, times and religion, and this is mentioned in the Holy Quran in more than one verse. The Prophet commanded us to spread peace among you. Allah said in the Quran, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, whoever kills a soul, unless for a soul or for corruption, in the land, it is as if he had slain mankind entirely, and whoever saves one, it is as if he had saved mankind entirely. And our messengers had certainly come to them with clear proofs. Then indeed many of them, after that, throughout the land, were transgressors.
In Flanders fields the poppies blow.
Between the crosses row on row.
That mark our place and in the sky.
The larks, still bravely singing, fly.
Scarce heard amid the guns below.
We are the dead, short days ago.
We lived, felt dawn, saw sunset glow.
Loved and were loved, and now we lie.
In Flanders fields.
Take up our quarrel with the foe.
To you from failing hands we throw.
The torch, be yours to hold it high.
If ye break faith with us who die.
We shall not sleep, though poppies grow.
In Flanders fields.
What does peace mean to you?
Being nice for my friends. People need to be nice and stop fighting each other. Means you need to be super quiet.
Sharing and making friends.
Playing with my friends and being kind to them and making more friends.
I like to play with my friends.
Being nice to each other and play with my friends.
Peace and quiet and people get along and there's no fighting.
Having fun, spending time together, and loving your family.
What does peace mean to you?
Peace is one of God's names. All religions call for love and peace among human beings. Sadly, we live in a world that has gone on a rampage, a world devastated by wars and ruled by cruel dictators. We must all stand for peace for a better tomorrow, or else there will be no tomorrow.
Peace means living our lives kindly and treating others with respect from wherever they come from. To me, it also means to be loved and safe.
No war, no extinction.
Peace means to be like quiet and also to be kind and help each other.
People are trying to agree to make things better.
Peace means to me like the Qatar, for an example, for the second safest country in the world, where you can just like sit down and relax and enjoy and don't have to worry about anything that's gonna happen to you. Because peace is like means safety.
Peace to me is when I'm having a peaceful time with my family and friends and when I'm able to do the things that I love.
What does peace mean to you?
Peace means no war, in my opinion. And it also means that nobody should get hurt and we should always be kind to others.
To me, peace means football, family and friends.
For me, peace means no conflict and being friendly with others.
Spending time with your family and having a good relationship with your friends.
Building a relationship with my family and spending time with my cats.
What does peace mean to you?
Peace is doing what I love and being around family and friends.
Peace means a lot of things to me. Peace unites people and makes everyone happy. Peace in the Middle East.
To me, peace means family, freedom, and friends.
Spending time with my friends and family and my loved ones.
Spending time with my family.
To me, peace means being with my friends and family and playing sports.
Living in community with no violence, living in community as a family with friends and coming together and always supporting one another without a doubt. Thank you.
Je suis au fond de paix, tends les mains et prends les miens. Ressemble, nous ferons. Au meilleur monde, pour toi et moi. Je suis au fond de paix, je suis au fond de paix. Ton ami prend les miens et ensemble nous ferons un meilleur monde pour toi et moi. Je suis au fond de paix, cultivant la paix et la non-violence. Soyons des enfants de paix. Arrêtons la guerre et les injustices. Soyons des enfants de paix, de paix. Je suis au fond de paix, ton ami et prend les miens et ensemble nous ferons un meilleur monde pour toi et moi. Je suis au fond de paix, au fond de paix. Au fond de paix, au fond de paix. Je suis au fond de paix.
Peace in my ears, watch what I can do. I got peace.
Ha 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 ha.